12,000 BTUs of raw cooling power, huh? Yeah. Installed.
That's it. You don't have to screw it in or anything.
No, just plug it in and the Commando 8 does the rest. I'll seal it up later, all right?